My name is Marsha and I worked for Food Town for 14 years. Losing my job was hard, you know. You get to a point where you have that paycheck coming in and then it's gone. What's Rich Ice gonna do for Toledo? Look at this building. Look at how it looks. And there's so many other Food Towns around the city that are empty. You know, how's he supposed to bring back jobs when he lost us all these jobs? I'm sorry, but Mercy Captor, I think she's great.